Just me lemonade, Lee, and I'm back for Castle of Illusion, starring Mickey Mouse. Oh, I've been hit by a door. Oh, I can't stand. Well, that I can stand over the door. Look. Okay, that was so funny. All right. The library. Okay, act one.
Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Miserabelle's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending
letters
for him.
Let's get rid of them. I accidentally break the glass. But I... What? They fall! That's it. I will take you down. I'll destroy your car. Grumpy old tree. Oh, sorry. All right. Anyways, I got the marbles. Let's start all over
away. Suddenly, Mickey was not alone. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares.
What?
All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake.
Oh, just like an
not the sort one wanted to dive into. Okay. Oh, a chest.
excellent there. Come on, you can do it. Yeah. The power of concentrate. It's getting the gel dolphin again. I want to get rid of them.
The only safe way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie.
What? Hopping from cookie to cookie? Let's go back. This is so hard. Concentrate. Yes, we're almost there. We're almost there.
The fourth rainbow gem was there for the taking.
Okay, I got one leg left. Oh, this is not good. This level's so hard. Okay, concentrate.
Hey, you!
Mickey.
Stop!
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our hero, grabbed the gem, and made a culinary escape.
Stage clear!
I need that gem to save me! Come back!
Okay, this level. What? I freeze. Well, that was a glitch.
Hey, how did you? Wait.
Okay,
come
swing.
On. Stand still, why don't you?
Oh no, box.
Ah!
Okay. Phew, that was a close one. Oh, great, some bookworms. What is this? Bookworm adventures?
Not again!
Okay, what is under? Oh, gems. The music changing. Stand still, yes. Take that, loser.
Usually, Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on.
Okay, sugar cubes. Oh, great. My information is to swim fast. And the shrink cubes are blocking the way.
Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap.
Well, yes, full health. Oh. was an apple.
Ah, come on! Stand still, why don't you?
Oh, no!
Yikes! This coming!
The green rainbow gem was his. Mickey'd endured a lot of taunting from his pesky shadow, so he couldn't resist doing a little taunting of his own.
Okay, then I'll go and I'll change clothes. New concept art unlocked. Okay, Donald's chili pepper. Unlock 5 chili peppers to unlock. I guess I'm gonna... What is this? So many email.
Oh, Mickey braced himself again for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Gem in hand, there were only two more to find, and then Mickey could search for the most precious jewel of all, his sweetheart, Minnie. Mickey had managed to secure both the fourth and fifth rainbow gems, but was he running out of time? Could he still get to Minnie before it was too late?
All right, bonus.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Miserabelle's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
Platform. Oh, that's so cool.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Okay, what is that purple slime? All right, never mind.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Miserabelle's illusions. Enchanted suits of armor.
Yup, not as much. These suits are very suitable.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Okay. so close. Okay, what's next? It's getting dark. Whoa. Ooh la la. Okay, the stairs again. What of these are made of? They're made of bricks or made of wood? I mean, they're spawning itself from nowhere. And it will disappear later.
The wonders in the treasure room were marvelous to behold, but none more so than the indigo gem.
Okay, indigo gem. What, Donald Duck statue?
With the sixth gem found, Mickey began to feel that maybe it was Miserabelle's time that was running out.
Okay. Next episode, we're gonna continue the act 5-2. This is the final episode. Hope you like and subscribe for the another amazing videos.